Hey, we're back again in the Zooto Mayo Music Reaction Week, and we're gonna be checking out a song called Dear Mr. F, a song a lot of you guys have recommended, and I never thought that there is a music video for it. So for those of you guys who are supporting me on Patreon, you know what my thoughts are, because I reacted to this song in the full album reaction of Hisohiso Banashi. And along with that, recently with this week, I reacted to the full album of Gusare. Go to patreon.com/abajapan to check them out. Here's a little snippet. See, this is the part I'm talking about. This piano and a bassist and a voice, just, it's such a good combination. Dear Mr. F, like darkened, like hunch gray, I'm amazed with the music video. So let's check out this one. Huh, it seems like this time around, my Zooto Mayo Music Reaction Week, I already know the songs, and now I'm here to specifically check out the music video. How times have changed. Subscribe and like this video, because here Shito Yu Music Reaction Week at 8,000 subs. So subscribe now. And Gusto Fira! So, Dear Mr. F, Zooto Mayo, here we go. Surreal to hear Akane just singing along with a piano like that. In the ocean. Kurai kurai mori no naka tori nokosareta kankaku omoidashita. Kimi nashi ja ikete ikenai te izo shiso de yakkai sa mou dame da moshi furetara kiete naku naru de sho mashiro ni dame da mou boku o sa mitsukenai de kure yo onegai da yo. I'm having the English lyrics here played. Oh wow. Not even the feeling, the separation between you and someone that you really care about. The color is such a good representation. You hear that?
Oh, ただ繰り返したくて、どうにもならない君が、狂気な僕のパワーが、消えない言葉も知ってるよ。
Oh, that piano coming.
住む世界が違えば、会えないの、どこに行っても、伝えられたら変わったかな。一人で平気だけど、
Wow, you hear the emotion of Akane singing, and then you see something like this. It's powerful. Love this ending sound, man. No time. Story. I've not heard of the Story name before, but props to him, man, because this is absolutely beautiful. Colors, I love it.See, this is the part I'm talking about. This piano and a bassist and a voice, just it's such a good combination. Wow, I'm so glad I stumbled into this, because when I was listening to the song itself, I just appreciate the beauty of just a simplistic form of Zutomayo piano and as well as Akane singing. And over the course of time, you can hear how much of emphasis and emotion that she puts into the chorus. And after checking out this music video, oh, together with it, you really feel something, especially when you have loved ones that you really care about. And sometimes you put yourself in their shoes and thinking, you don't want to be separated. During the last part where we have the character we were first introduced, seeing it sacrificing itself, holding the arrow and then just disappearing, that hits hard. But I don't know why she still became an angel. Is it because she's also feeling the same thing, where she also wants to be together with it, and when it is no longer around, she took the route of suicide? Comment section down below, theories. Or recommend me any other Japanese music that you think I should be checking out. Go check out my Hiso Hiso Banashi and Gusarifu album reaction if you haven't.